Caught on camera, a man was taken into custody at Dallas's Love Field Airport after packing a bit too light. Video posted on social media shows the man just casually strolling naked through the concourse. Witnesses say he even tried to get a table at a restaurant in the airport. Officers took the man into custody for a mental health evaluation.